Tour. Nice move down low and a shot. First good save of the game, and they score. It's poked home. Greason may have poked it home. Tashiel was also there. We'll see who they give this credit to. But the Bears scored 5:07. Here comes Bowdoin. And the near side going back into the front of the goal, and they score! Ari Bork has tied it up. Matty Baird on the feed, and a power play goal evens this game.